In Water Kingdom, there is one more slide which is called as river. Now, the slow river water continuously flows. You have to take continuously flows slowly in a circumferential direction. You have to take one of these floats. There are single floats available, there are double floats also available. As well as there are exclusive floats available on rental. You can take those floats and enjoy with your family. This is called river. Here you can enjoy the ride with your child also. But it is like they should always be with you. Very good place to take a rest for a while when you are tired of all heavy slides. You can see how this girl is enjoying, how family, this father and his son. This goes on and on for at least 10 minutes. You can 10 to 15 minutes you can relax. This is called river. In between this river there are some bridges also, and from bridges water is pouring on your head, and there are lifeguards also who are continuously watching. Now you can see this guy is going under the bridge. As soon as he reaches the bridge, the water will splash, the cold water will splash on his face. It's an absolutely fantastic feeling. Here he goes. And in Water Kingdom, there is one area especially for children where slides are slow, continuously water is pouring down, and all the people are enjoying. There is actually a one pool, but it is interconnected with a lot of pools. This is ultimate place for children. Children go mad while coming to this. You can see as like all the children are coming and sliding in this Water Kingdom. This is a place in Water Kingdom. And there are also place where water keeps continuously pouring on your head. As you can see, person is coming to slide down backwards. Yeah. Enjoying. Here comes one more.